Hello children, in this video we are going to study subtraction of integers. Students, in previous videos we have learned addition of integers by using rules and with the help of number line. Now we are going to study subtraction of integers. Students, there are some rules for subtraction of integers. Now first rule, convert subtraction sign into addition sign. Here we have to convert subtraction sign into addition sign. Second rule, write additive inverse of second integer. Now after that we have to write additive inverse of second integer, that is integer after subtraction sign. Now third rule, add integers by using addition rule. Here after that we have to add the given integers by using addition rules. Now students, we are going to solve some examples. First example, 8 minus 3. Here we have to subtract 3 from 8. Now as per the rule, first we have to convert this subtraction sign into addition sign. Therefore first number as it is, this subtraction sign convert into addition sign. And now second rule, write additive inverse of second integer. Students, this is subtraction sign. Now sign of second integer is positive, therefore this is +3, and additive inverse of +3 is -3. Therefore here we have to write -3. I repeat, convert subtraction sign into addition sign and write additive inverse of second integer, that is +3, and this additive inverse is -3. Now 8 plus -3, therefore here we can apply addition rules. Now third is add integers by using addition rules. Now here one integer positive, one integer negative. Therefore as per the addition rules, if one integer is positive and one integer is negative, then subtract smaller number from greater number. Therefore here do not consider minus sign. Therefore 8 minus 3 is equal to 5. And between these two integers, or between these two numbers, 8 is greater. Therefore sign of 8 is positive. Therefore here positive, and already 5 is positive. Therefore our answer is 5. Or we can say that 8 minus 3 is equal to 5. Now second example, -37 - 9. If you observe here 8 is positive and 3 is also positive, and this is subtraction sign. Now here first number is negative and second number is positive, and we have to subtract. Therefore as per the rules, first we have to write first integer as it is and convert this subtraction sign into addition sign, and write additive inverse of second integer. Therefore second number or second integer is positive and its additive inverse is -9. Now we have to add these integers. Therefore -37 + -9, here addition of two negative integers. Therefore as per the rules, addition of two negative integers, add both the numbers and give minus sign to the answer. Therefore 37 + 9 = 46, and give minus sign to the answer. Therefore our answer is -46, or we can say that -37 -9 is equal to -46. Now next example, that is -21 -6. Students, you observe here subtraction of two negative integers, -21 and -6. Therefore, as per the rule, first we have to write first integer as it is and convert this subtraction sign into addition sign. And after that, we have to write additive inverse of second integer. Now, second integer is -6 and its additive inverse is positive 6. Therefore, here we write 6. We do not write here positive sign. Therefore, -21 -6 is equal to -21 plus 6. Both are equal. Now, here we apply addition rules. Here addition of one negative integer and one positive integer. Therefore, as per the rule, we have to subtract smaller number from the greater number. Here 21 is greater and 6 is smaller. Here we do not consider minus sign. Therefore 21 minus 6 is equal to 15. And sign of greater number is negative. Therefore we have to give minus sign to the answer. Therefore our answer is minus 15. Or we can say that minus 21 minus 6 is equal to minus 15. Students, here 8 minus 3 and 8 plus minus 3 both are equal. Here we only convert this subtraction sign into addition sign and write additive inverse of second integer. Here also minus 37 minus 9 and minus 37 plus minus 9 both are equal. Here we convert only subtraction sign into addition sign and write additive inverse of second integer. Here also both are same. Students, I hope it is understood to you. Thank you.